And now our leader after the first round, Michelle Smith.
She has that unique little opening where she flips the baton with the baton. Two drops on that trick that messed her flow just for a little bit, but she's right back into it again.
So it's more of a flow. If they can continue the flow even after a drop, the judges seem to don't take that as severe a penalty?
That's correct. It really depends on how they recover. And if it doesn't affect their routine, it's like a good drop, bad drop. Some drops can affect your routine terribly, and other times it can just breaks up the action very slightly. Great combination material there. Opposite pattern work as well. That's very well done. She really is continuing to move both batons very, very well. Ah, the little Hollywood roll from last year's Congressional Cup winner.
Right, speaking of that, she was the 1999 Paris champion with Holly Nielsen, last year's Congressional Cup winner.
Seem to have lost a little concentration here. It's hard, your two-baton routine is shorter, and losing concentration, it's very difficult to get it back. Just showing a little bit on her face. And the rolls with that second baton in there certainly more difficult. It appears that may have been a miscue on that last trick that probably was supposed to have another action on the second baton. But overall, still a good performance.
Still a good performance. Three or four drops in there, but